toll. That's to make sure that they don't escape. Okay, now we're still hand feeding up there, okay?
So that's you with your hand in the hand jumping, okay?
All that doesn't work out of my ear. It's up in bacteria, okay? So if it does take a bite of the fish and it misses, the fish hopefully will die a bit later. And we'll be able to find the fish and mute it. So my eel is quite at getting into. I think, as you can see, it does not fall. So it's really good at biting the mole, but it does not get in.
Now they can grow up to about 3 metres, including the hair.
So they can get quite large, the my eel. And we do have a small eel, and we also have a big eel in here as well. So keep your eye out for that one. And they aim at the corner of the eel, which is a little later. Left, and there's a smaller fish that may have been.